This is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Thanos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
I don't have to do anything. What's in it for me?
We'll expunge your past crimes from your record. Hijacking a Star Blaster on Xandar, consorting with a Centaurian delinquent, impersonating a Nova Corps officer. Gah.
Past crimes, current crimes, and future crimes. You strike those off my record, I'm in.
Oh, that's a big ask. But we can make it happen. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet. But when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone. We've set up a defensive position around the planet. But we can't hold out for long.
You got it, Space Cops. Be right there. The Guardians are on it.
Thank you, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
Time to rock and roll.
Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up! You two want to quit making out? Help me before we explode! Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster! And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spit out carbon! Oh, and now Groot's on fire! Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait, if you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship? Whoa, Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day, you dead.
Hey, I'm all aboard the Vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We are on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
I was enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
I am Groot.
No. No. That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Okay. Not my best effort. Not my worst, though.
Any worse and we'd all be dead.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Ow!
Luno! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Paige! Get down here! I mean, up here! Whatever!
Stupid, stubby little arms.
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal.
We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me.
Careful with that.
My baby, give it!
Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable. But who isn't?
Still, if you had something that dangerous on board, you should have told me. Us. You should have told us.
I told Groot.
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He's heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
Door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, well.
Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete. I'll make sure you're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
Now, let's see. Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
do your red eyes see?
About me, Gamora. I can handle myself.
Okay, just checking. Sometimes you require adult supervision.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah. They're all dead.
Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through.
I am officially creeped out. Looks like some kind of, fungus. Maybe?
Hey, Gamora.
Yes?
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand of the darkness that lives within them. Thanos exists solely to impress death, to rule the galaxy unopposed. We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing. Ooh. Hey now. That could do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge.
Well, I've got the time scanner. Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed. Here. Thanos did this. These guys weren't in charge. Nope. Just a regular Corpsman. uniforms, it's kind of hard to tell them apart.
Bingo!
I'd eat you.
Got it.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Good. Stand back from the door. Like, way, way back.
Understood. Backing away.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Booyah!
They're a technologically advanced species, strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. Almost done tinkering. Promise. Just a little more calibrating and this baby'll sing. And by sing, I mean put a death-size hole in someone.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure, right?
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them. Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple. To stop a literal murderizing machine, what's the worst that could happen?
Get it together, Groot. Grow some thicker bark or something.
I am Groot.
Groot says he'll try. There, good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
I am not a professional speech guy, so...
Your humbleness makes you appear cowardly. I shall try to forget this.
Stop whatever your mouth is doing.
No, 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 please!
Your suffering is ended.
jackass!
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Yeah, that's not happening, big guy.
Your actions are futile. You cannot kill me.
Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use. From me.
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose. Thanos! Nonsense. Why are there three triggers? Peter!
a waste of life! You have failed. Guardians of the galaxy, you cannot even guard yourselves. The galaxy is mine.
Smile, son of a... No way. I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead. Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead? Yes!
Stop it, both of you! Enough!
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Only top-shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos. I've got some thousand-year-old Centaurian ale. Been saving it for a day like this.
Hey, drinks for my team.
Five drinks coming right up.
still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes. It's a miracle we haven't murdered each other already.
Are you kidding? We already drive each other crazy.
Okay, yes. But you found a way to make us work together. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure. Thanos can't hurt anyone else's family. And that is because of you.
I can find solace in that statement. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see you pulling the trigger.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Yeah, excuses always help. Keep them coming, Jim.
Technically, I was the one that shot Thanos, but,
I expect this from the tree and rodent, but from you. Celebrate.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my, technological virility. Ain't nobody in the universe can do what I do.
You're just lucky I'm a good shot.
Ooh! And you're lucky this gun ain't got another charge. What is your problem, Quill? We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe. And you can't even let me enjoy it for one second? Nah, I don't need this. Maybe me and Groot should go back to being just a duo. Focus on the stuff that really matters. Making money. What good is saving the galaxy if you won't even share the credit?
I don't have to be here, you know.
Rocket, look, I'm sorry.
You know what?
Okay,
save it. There's plenty to drink back on the ship.
Rocket, come on.
You all wouldn't last a week without me.
I am Groot.
So, do you want to leave too, Groot?
I am Groot!
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see.
Bold.
Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
We just killed Thanos. Why aren't you celebrating?
Not really in the mood. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human! How dare you?
You know what? I'm sorry about that. I wasn't looking where I was going. And I'm drunk.
Watch your step, Star-Lord.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
He was a terrible father.
He was the only father I've ever really known. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
Well, it made you strong. You're one of the best fighters I know.
Still, it haunts me. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping, because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter. Or... perhaps the drinks are kicking in. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angrier. And enhanced with cybernetics.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right. I'll try to call her after a few more of these.
To family, huh?
To family. Where is everyone?
Yeah, Drax and I had a little, difference of opinion.
And Rocket and Groot?
Rocket might also be mad at me.
This should be good. you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Well, I do have a solution to that problem. Even Captain Killjoy over here is gonna love it. In fact, it's so good, he'll probably take all the credit for it after. Like killing Thanos.
Yeah, whatever it is, I'm sure it's brilliant.
Why, thank you. It certainly is. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am Groot.
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum, so Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body.
Okay, well that is very weird.
You got this purple freak laying dead in front of you, a tree puking his guts out in your toilet, and this is the weird thing? Look around you! Weird is the new normal!
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of ships and soldiers.
Yeah, turning Thanos over to the Nova Corps sounds right.
Thank you, Peter.
You guys, you're killing me with this! We'd make way more money with the Collector.
You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
Oh, chill out, Gamora. Rocket's only trying to help.
Peter. The Nova Corps would make capable allies. Don't let this miscreant convince you otherwise.
Pete's smart. He don't need convincing.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
This bag since I was a kid. It used to hold candy. Now it holds... Well, now it holds alien candy. Hey, Mom. Ah, missed that view. I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant. Hey, Drax.
Quill.
About what happened last night.
Do you truly mean what you implied? That I did not earn my vengeance?
Yeah. No, of course you earned it. Like 10 times over. It was a team effort taking Thanos down.
Yes. Yes, that is logical. Thank you, Peter.
So, who do you think we should give Thanos to?
Nova Corps or the Collector?
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole. That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
All right. Take care of yourself, buddy. Man, is everything on this ship broken? Well, that's not good. Who did? You did. And about to be someone else's problem.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Hey, Rocket.
Hey, listen. I kinda maybe overreacted yesterday. Thanks for having my back with Gamora. I'm sorry about everything that went down at the bar. I get like that sometimes. Just got a lot on my mind, you know?
Look, I'm sorry about what I said too. We cool?
Yeah, I guess. So what's up, my main man?
How you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
So, what's the deal with this Collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the Collector collects stuff for his collection. When he's not running the underworld, that is. He pays tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
I should get back to it.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the Collector.
Groot? Buddy?
I am Groot.
Wow. I didn't know, trees could get, hung over.
Oh, God. Oh.
You and me now, Nebula. We should, I don't know, catch up.
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
He left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. Oh, he and Drax are really in a mood today. Whatever you said to them last night really got under their skin. So, something on your mind?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
I checked in with Drax and Rocket.
And?
Kind of a mixed bag, really.
That's reassuring.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
I mean, how bad could the Collector be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the Collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body's in museum-quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton, and that the body mass is at least 90% intact.
Well, besides, you know, being dead, Thanos never looked better.
Very well. Then we can make a deal. Send me your coordinates and I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
Are you serious? Dealing with the Collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well. It rarely does with creeps like him.
I made this decision to benefit us. Okay, all of us. And our wallets.
This is not about money, Peter. It's about building relationships. The Nova Corps could have helped us out.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora. Money. Money!
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen, I'll throw in that relic. Okay, it'll help sweeten the deal.
Hey, that's a great idea! And we can get even more units!
Oh, come on, where did I put that thing? Found you.
Gonna kill him.
Ugh.
He broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me? Don't sulk, Peter. Talk to me, hmm?
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves.
I may have made some mistakes.
Oh, you think? At least you acknowledge it. This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
I'm sorry, Mom. You're right.
It's okay, baby. You're a good kid. You're so much smarter than this, when you want to be. I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you? What we need is a little perspective. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
You fixed it! How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Hey! Hello? You losing it or something? This thing ain't a person, you know. You okay?
What did you hear?
You called me Mom, for starters. You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Hours?
Yeah! The collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost. I can't have you going out there all crazy-eyed in front of them.
Never mind. It was nothing. It was just a dream.
That wasn't no dream, Pete.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know she is. I just... somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting. You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Fine, sure. Whatever.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
This is a bad idea.
I can mutter opinions under my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit, I'm surprised you contacted us. I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will. But being displayed in our museum, that is a status of high honor.
Ah, you guys are my kind of guys. Shady underworld dealings, trafficking dead bodies. Good, clean fun all around.
I'm glad you see it our way. Show him to me. What? You said the body never looked better?
Yeah, I barely noticed it.
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the Collector with a giant hole in it! He will kill me, and then he will send people after you. My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken, burned, or missing half a torso. This is a damaged good.
What are you talking about? That's the best part.
I really cannot see how...
Look, that is the wound that killed Thanos. People are gonna want to see it.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? Huh. The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's the new deal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the man title. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment. If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms. It would be foolish to argue.
Oh, money first. Then you get the body.
You're making this very difficult. Oh, pay him. You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be.
Is he?
The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable future.
And that is how you make money.
You, PQ, are my personal hero!
Up top.
Peter Quill! We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot.
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
If you want me to punch you in the face, then, yeah, standing in my way is a good place to start.
You cannot fight us all.
All?
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge. And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
She an ex-girlfriend of yours? I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level.
Why? You interested, Rocket?
No! Maybe! I don't know! Let's see how this pans out!
Both of you, shut up and start fighting back!
I'll protect the money! Rocket!
Retrieve the relic.
Have what we came for.
Stop! Rocket, we need the ship!
The engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I did not kill Thanos. At least let me kill these blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
There's the airlock.
right behind you.
Gamora!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
Would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand.
Back on the Milano, it showed me something. A vision. I was back home. And it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
You saw your dead mom in a dream? We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
I don't know. It made me happy. I missed that time in my life.
I get that, but something about this doesn't sit right with me.
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Pictures of...
This is more tomb than warship.
And we're sure they're actually really dead, right?
The Kree are a technologically advanced species, but science cannot defeat death. Those glyphs are Kree, but I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Ship of only at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
100% of stasis pods online.
The bridge. Hala's gotta be there, which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess. There will be guards beyond the main door. We have to find another way in. We can't risk anyone alerting Hala.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect. Lead the way.
Shields. Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far. Keep moving!
Did you hear that?
Move!
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step, and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me.
Get that thing off her neck.
Very well. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life. Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
Your people, they're all dead. That relic can't help them.
Not if the myths are true. You really do not know how this works, do you? The Forge requires a sacrifice. Would you kill someone to bring a loved one back?
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Peter! Peter, I'm here. Oh, no.
Thank you. Gamora, I'm glad I brought you along.
That's my fault. I should have seen her attack coming.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
Pete! Peter! What happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who risked it.
Groot.
Peter, no.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head if she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy. 'Cause I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
What the hell are you?
What? What? Well... Ain't you got a scroat on you? The name's Yondu Udonta. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
And why should I trust you?
'Cause my word is my bond, boy. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
What?
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you.
It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Thing recording. Okay, so yeah, I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy, Partiers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am
Dad, you know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks, the Collector has a brand new exhibit, everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians? We're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well... Well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.